Yeah, my name is Justin Mott. I'm 36 years old. I'm an American photographer. My background is in photojournalism, but I also run a destination wedding photography business for all over the world and a commercial photography business that we especially do a lot of hotels and resorts. But we shoot all over Asia, and I've worked for the New York Times for about 7 years as a freelancer, covering stories all over Asia, doing all sorts of different kinds of things. I got into photography as an escape from my classroom. I was studying journalism at San Francisco State. I was studying writing, and writing kept me in a lecture hall, and I hated being in a lecture hall. So I took a photography class as part of my requirement, and so it got me out of the classroom and it got me out shooting, and I fell in love with storytelling. I fell in love with taking pictures of people and telling their stories. And during that class, you know, I took photo one, which was just learning the basics of photography. Photo two, we got into stories. And that was fun. That was my passion, and that's what I do now, and that's sort of the essence of my photography now. Traveled here, I needed an escape from the US. I was bartending full-time, my father had passed away. I wanted a little bit of a break from everything. So I saved up a little bit of money. I spent a summer waiting tables, pocketed most of the money, and then I moved to Asia to explore. I took my camera, I took only a little bit of equipment with me and gear, and I explored the region. I fell in love with Vietnam and I fell in love with Southeast Asia. And I got some work for the New York Times and I never looked back. I never finished school. I left. I moved my whole life here and I've never moved home and never regretted it. My experience in this show was incredible. It was one of the coolest experiences of my entire life. It's one of the most challenging things. I've done some pretty crazy things in my photography, but I've never done anything like this. It was wild and it was probably the most pressure I've had as a photographer. 5 tips for beginner photographers, or for any photographers. I would say first, be patient. As a photographer, you need to learn to slow down. Yes, you can shoot a lot, but slow down and think about what you're trying to do. Creativity, don't follow the rules of photography. If you follow the rules of photography, you're gonna shoot just like everyone else in the world. Break the rules, forget it. Okay, learn the basics, but then break the rules and come up with your own style. Third, I would say, learn how to capture emotion. And that ties back into being patient. When you capture an emotion, you capture it because you were patient, you watched. So, capturing emotion in your picture, people will feel something. People will feel something, walk away from your picture with some sort of an emotion. You've done a good job. And tip number four is learn how to tell a story. In all images, you can tell a story in one picture, you can tell a story in 5 pictures, you can tell a story in 15 pictures. But learn how to craft the art of storytelling. That's so, so important. And tip number five is learn how to sell your style in photography. Learn how to sell yourself and what your style is, because that's how you're gonna get work and that's how you're gonna get paid to make a living out of it. Or even if you're just an amateur and you wanna get better, learn how to sell yourself so people look at your photographs and your photographs will grow. But always, always grow as a photographer. Hello Malaysia, join me September 23rd, Tuesday, 10:30 p.m. on History Channel for Photo Face Off. That's Astro 555 and 575.